Discovery airs a lot of shows about people living in the harsh Alaskan wilderness, from like the Alaskan bush people and Alaska, the last frontier. Another show among them was The Last Alaskans, which may not have been as famous as the first two, but still boasted a decent ratings and very loyal fan base. So imagine their outrage when they hear that the show was possibly canceled. Is The Last Alaskans being canceled? The Last Alaskans is a relatively new show, having aired only 4 seasons till the date. The last season 4 first aired on November 25, 2018, and after mid-season hiatus and delays ended in January 27, 2020. Fans have since been desperately waiting for the new season 5 to come out, but we are already in mid-year 2021. We have no news about the reality series being renewed for season 5. We are going to have to break the hearts of all those fans, as we now have confirmation that The Last Alaskans has been canceled. While Discovery has yet to reveal the big news and make it official, one of the former cast members have revealed it to all to the fans. So, unless a miracle happens, the series is likely canceled. Ashley Selden confirmed the cancellation. It was Ashley Selden, the cast member, who leaked the news of the show getting canceled to the fans in her blog. She wrote all that she knew in her blog on June 11, but it looks like even she may not know everything about the case, too. Ashley Selden stars in the show alongside her husband, Tyler Selden. They first met in college in Duluth, Minnesota, and decided to drop out and move to Alaska together to live in the middle of nowhere in a self-sufficient lifestyle. They live a part of the summer along with Tyler's mom just outside of the Fairbanks. Alaskans spend rest of the year in an Arctic National Wildlife Refuge, similar to other cast members featured in the show. She wrote in the blog that even she was not given a clear reason of why the show was canceled, and as a matter of fact, was not even given the luxury of knowing that it was being canceled. Many have wondered why it was canceled, if there is any hope of its eventual return. Discovery Channel didn't have the common courtesy to inform us that they were shelving the series, let alone explain the reasons for doing so. She shared through her blog, "Hell, they never even bothered with an explanation for their many disgruntled customers, though the strong negative reaction to its canceling must have been impossible for even them to ignore." Ashley weighed in what she thought was the reason behind the show being shelved, writing, "I could speculate as to why they canceled it, and there probably were several legitimate reasons, the most important one being that it very likely just cost too much to make, and the size of audience that it drew was simply not large enough to justify the budget." Fans heartbroken over the news. As we have already stated, the fans were obviously heartbroken over the news. Many of them came online to express their anger and sadness over the series ending. Someone even started an online petition on change.org to bring back the show, and it already has almost 20,000 signatures. We also found many lamenting over the news on Twitter. One Twitter user who seemed to be familiar with some of the cast members wrote, "I have friends who were on a super popular show called The Last Alaskans. It was canceled as well. They found out by email." Another user who seemed to be a MAGA movement supporter called out Discovery, Disney, and Animal Planet for their role in this, writing, "I can't believe you canceled The Last Alaskans, which was the last show about real America. Remember America, anyone? With so much garbage on the air, why is it so hard to have something real? I think I need to start my own network. Hell." We saw one user requesting the new season on Blu-ray, as he wrote, "Since you've canceled The Last Alaskans, my favorite show, will you at least release a series on Blu-ray? Do you think the show should have been canceled?"